I think I'll give you a hand. Or two.
There's sand everywhere, but this won't be a day at the beach.
I've already won, hands down!
This might require some extra muscle power.
We have an unscheduled arrival in the main terminal.
Hulk hates delays!
like the writing's on the wall for you guys.
Walls not ghosts. Walls only keep people apart.
Profound. Huh. At least I know a good spot for beach volleyball next week.
Like I'm king of the castle, Super Zeroes. Good luck getting past this.
Well, there's something you don't see every day. A large building I don't own yet.
Whoa.
taking the subway down to the Bugle. Guess I'll just have to fight my way through it.
Thanks for swinging by, Spider-Man.
You Avenger guys are really great at making a mess.
Hey, I just replaced that.
I always knew there was a real buzz around your name, Tony, but this is taking things a little too far. We've got to shut off the power.
Pepper always says I get in my own way.
Can you swing from a thread? Oh, yeah, of course you can.
my spider sense again. What is it?
You should be able to pull handles like that if you can attach something to it.
Spider sense again. What is it?
Nothing a little wall crawling won't solve.
Spider sense again. What is it?
Seems like I've got my hands full with you.
This guy doesn't give up. Let's find a way to take this thing down.
I didn't ask for this job.
Don't make me angry. You wouldn't like me when I'm angry.
Remember, you can transform back to normal if you calm down.
Solidifying! Oh, what a world! No!
Hey, I don't need this. I already have enough problems without getting sand in this costume. These attacks are so fast. Talk about your quicksand. I've definitely got a sinking feeling right now.
Take a hit. your point home, but you just won't take a hint.
Sense is tingling.
Secure that cosmic brick, Coulson, and make sure it gets to the Fantastic Four's lab for analysis.
Yes, sir. Hulk, can you help with some of this debris?
You're calling them cosmic bricks?
They came from a sky surfer you encountered. I've given Reed Richards the job of finding out why everyone seems to want them. Thanks for your help, Spider-Man. There's always a place in this operation for a hero like you.
Like I have time for that. I've got a trigonometry exam tomorrow. My aunt needs me to pick up a dozen eggs, and I'm drowning in angst.
So, who's behind all this? What exactly are they up to? And will it cut into my hot tub time?
I don't know. I wish I knew, and yes. Tony, get back to Stark Tower and try to get me some answers.
I must have all the cosmic bricks I can get my hands on.
My work progresses.
Progress faster.
This is what I've been reduced to, relying on such pitiful mortal creatures for my plans. Though he does have a cool throne and a metal face.
Director Fury, Reed Richards is here.
Mr. Fantastic himself. Any breakthroughs on that cosmic brick I sent you?
Actually, I could use some help. Is Tony Stark around?
He's working on something else. I have another Avenger here.
I'm actually the first Avenger, sir.
Do you have much experience with theoretical quantum mechanics and exotic nano-derived power sources?
I got an A+ in American history.
Director Fury, we have confirmation that more of those bricks hit the open ocean.
Hill, get me a S.H.I.E.L.D. research sub to gather those cosmic bricks. I want some answers. Cap, you head to the Baxter building with Reed Richards and help out the best you can.
I can always sell some war bonds.
Hill, another important thing. Lunch. Order in some shawarma. Stark knows a spot.
Gentlemen, we need you back at the Baxter building, pronto. Director Fury wants as much info on those cosmic bricks as you can find. Welcome to the Helicarrier's command center. Pretty cool, huh? You can replay missions by selecting them on the central console.
One of New York's most iconic locations, Grand Central Terminal has served as one of the world's busiest transport hubs since it opened in 1913.
All right, I let these bigwigs go. Watch you bring me some of those cosmic bricks.
Why didn't they make me the supervisor here? That guy's got sand for brains.
Holding Grand Central hostage at rush hour? Now that's criminal.